the right word to actually express what this whole experience is throughout the world is a Negro sign.
The Black community is speaking up, and one teacher says they won't stop fighting until all governments recognize that George Floyd's death wasn't a coincidence, but a Negro side that has lasted for far too long.
It's not a single event. It's something that has been going on for 400 years. And the reason why I have more chance to be arrested is that the prejudice that existed during slavery, during segregation, still exists today.
The Senegalese-born Montreal teacher hasn't invented the term Negro side, but says he's hoping that by reintroducing the word and spreading it on social media, we'll no longer need a Black History Month, that their story will be rewritten and taught in the classroom.
Because history that we taught in school is always the view of the one who won history, and it can be changed.
Montreal is holding a second protest on Sunday in response to the murder of George Floyd and the countless other Black, Brown, and Indigenous people killed by police. Remembering Montrealers Anthony Griffin in 1987 to Bonnie Jean-Pierre in 2016, Pierre Coriolan in 2017, and Nicholas Gibbs 2018.
We're tired. We're tired of fighting. We don't want to fall into a state of helplessness and hopelessness, so we have to fight back.
Earlier this week, Quebec Premier François Legault said that he doesn't believe racism and profiling exists here, like in the U.S.
The French majority went through discrimination historically. They have a hard time acknowledging that other discrimination exists in society.
In October 2019, an independent study revealed that Black and Arab men are 4.6 times more likely to be stopped by Montreal police than white men.
We haven't taken a knee, and we should have taken the knee to show solidarity with the protesters.
The Black community isn't giving up, but knows there is still a lot of work to be done, starting with ending this conversation.
What are you? I'm Canadian. What are you? I'm Quebec. Well, where were you born? Born in Quebec. Well, how about your father? Born in Quebec. How about your mother? Born in Barbados. Oh, so you're Barbadian.
In Montreal, Melina Jubilaro, City News.